Okay.
Good morning. Today's news headlines are.
Continue.
Good morning. Today's news headlines are. Yesterday, India celebrated 63rd Republic Day. Flag hosting was done by President of Shri Pratibha Patil. Sneha Shakhavat credited history when she led the contingent at the 63rd Republic Day parade, becoming the first woman pilot to do so for naval officers in dockyard. Leaked some sensitive information. Sydney Test Cricket. Now the weather report. Morning in a bright sunny day in Mumbai. Maximum temperature New Delhi is 18 degrees Celsius.